Hello, Gemini, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus signs. Welcome and welcome, cross watchers. I hope you're all having an amazing day today. I'm going to be taking a look and seeing what's manifesting for you all, what's going on right now in your current situation with you, the person on your mind, if any, and what you need to know. So whenever you do see this, it will be the right time. As always, take what resonates, leave out the rest, practice using your own discernment. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on all social media, TikTok, Instagram. I am Spiritually Goldie on all platforms. And if you're interested in a personal reading done by myself, I will leave all of that information in the description box below for you all, with the link to my website, spirituallygoldie.com, for you to view all of the different options for readings. So, Gemini, we got two kings here. So, there's two people that want to pursue something with you. And I'd say they're pretty serious about it. One is more of like a lover woman. The other is very passionate and intense. This person is something about like the way that they dress is kind of like out there, or they're very flashy. So with the Chariot in your energy, I see this as you, like your soul being your own chariot. You are allowing yourself to move forward in a direction where you're being led towards the most security and the most stability in your life, overcoming any obstacles in the past. I see this obstacle more so feels like a timing situation where something was said no to, like someone said no to something, it wasn't the right time. But now with the Chariot, this is like, now I can move forward with this. Now it's happening. Now it's like I'm arriving, or I'm able to come out and pursue what brings me the most sense of fulfillment, happiness, joy. You know what's really interesting is like, because I said come out, and we have sexuality. Someone is still figuring themselves out. Confession. Someone has something to tell you. Somebody is like still figuring out what they like sexually. This could be you. It could be one of these people around you, where someone is still like figuring themselves out. Some of you are figuring yourself out, trying to figure out like, what do I like? What do I want? But with this confession though, there is going to be some sort of conversation, or something about this is coming to light. Someone has something to tell you. Okay. Three of Wands. Ten of Wands reversed. So the worst is really behind you. And I feel like there's finally progress being made, or you're finally making progress in your life when it comes to expanding your circle or network of friends, of people. And in this timeline, you have two people here that are wanting to pursue something with you. So, I mean, there's like three people. I definitely feel like you have options right now, or you're having to make a decision between two. One of them is really financially stable, could be an entrepreneur. Okay. Knight of Swords. Things are about to come to light, though. And this is something that I see has been. It's been like a ticking clock. In just a few more months, good things come to those who wait. Something has been like a ticking time bomb, basically, but not in a bad way. Ooh, you're making a decision. Two of Pentacles reversed. I'm definitely getting this energy that some of you have been juggling the idea of two people, having two people that you're interested in, having two people that are interested in you. And you're seeing 10 of Cups surrounding you. You're seeing, oh wow, like there's someone here who I really do see a long-term future with. I can see myself getting married to this person. I can see myself and this person being really happy together. Temptation. There is something I see you working on. You're working towards, I see you coming together with this person, one who I see you being really attracted to. And to be honest, sexuality, it's like you're exploring something sexually with this person. This is something that you've been thinking about. This is crazy. So, I honestly feel like it's gonna be this King of Wands. But we'll see. If you have someone in mind, think of them. Let's take a look and see how they feel about you, about the situation with you. Okay. This person feels. Okay, this person has love for you, or they care about you a lot, but they feel like things are just not really moving right now. They're not developing. And they feel like it's a struggle. Things are a struggle. Communication is a struggle. Them wanting or them being able to say something to you that has been on their mind and their heart has been a struggle because of this, because of stagnancy. They see you as a Nine of Cups, so they're basically just seeing you as doing your own thing right now, or focusing on you being happy, being content and satisfied with the way that things are at this moment. So yeah, they're like, this is stagnant, but Gemini seems like they're happy and they're okay with where things are. Because yeah, in Queen of Wands, as in your energy, this is basically you just focusing on self-love, focusing on just your own happiness, pouring into yourself. They want this to grow and to develop more. With this devil energy, though, either way, I want to clarify this. The way that they're trying to make that happen, though, is with control. They're trying to control the situation. By holding back. From reaching out. What does this person have to say? Oh, we have a air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. Mercury retrograde. This is someone who you have a past with, or an ex. What does this person want to say to Gemini? moving, that they're moving or they're wanting to move in with you. It says moving in with your partner. I feel like this person, though, has lied about something at some point in regards to, like, why they couldn't do something before is what I'm hearing. Something that they weren't able to do before. They were able to do it, but they just chose not to. And now they're like, I feel like I need to tell Gemini, or I need to tell Gemini, like, why I couldn't say this before, but I do want it. These people have me confuzzled. But I mean, the good thing is Knight of Swords is like everything is coming to light here, basically. It's like you're gonna know everything that you need to know here. And Four of Wands, this is moving towards something more serious. It does look like you're actually gonna end up lasting with one of these people. Invitation. It's like something is finally ready to move forward where it wasn't the right time before. Some of you are moving in with someone. Some of you are gonna end up marrying this person. Yeah. Someone's not gonna be happy about this. Whoever this other person was, this past person, I see you choosing someone who is more like financially stable and somebody who is more or showing you more emotions, or showing you that they're more ready than the other person. Also, whoever you end up being with is going to be changing your financial situation in a positive way. That's how you'll know. So tell me more about what's coming in. Okay. Something is definitely growing. Fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. You have a fire sign coming towards you, or an air sign. I'm seeing the numbers 21, 29, 32, 38, 8, 2, 5, 7. Those numbers, they could be related to birthday, special day, synchronicities. I'm seeing the letters N, C, F, S, G, D, P, X. Those letters could be in your name or someone else's. But with that said, this is what I'm seeing. If it did resonate, let me know. If you made it this far in the video, thank you so much for watching. I hope that you all have an amazing and blessed rest of your day. Bye.